Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny Says. I'm back. And we're going to keep on playing. And we're playing with Grandma here. We'll have to go over and harvest some seeds. I want to see if she uses it. Oh, she did. She took the bike. Okay, good. Wow, isn't she moving? Oh, she's moving real fast. That's funny because I only have her on regular speed. It's not sped up or anything, she's just mowing down that road. Wow, okay. Go, Grandma, look at you. Just tossing it out there. Go for it now. Are there any of the seeds around this place? No. I guess not. Okay. I was hoping. There must be some other place, right? Let's see. While she's looking there, let me look. Okay. There we go. Well, let's look at this guy's house. Maybe this guy could sneak onto his property and he has. Yeah. Steal his seeds. I was thinking. Alright, Jacqueline, you guys just harvested this apple tree. I was thinking not on the beach, but in a faraway place, just like that, that place. Maybe this place has something too. Okay, maybe not. I have to continue to harvest stuff while I look. Oh, what's this? Really? What's this? Fishing pond. Okay, I thought maybe there might be some seeds or something here. Some trees. Yeah, what's that? Yeah, okay, here we go. What is this? An apple tree. Bell pepper plant. Watermelon vine. Alright, there we go. Can I harvest these? No, they're not. Okay, they're not ready to harvest. Maybe there might be seeds or something around it. Because I think they drop seeds every once in a while. Alright, Reynolds just got his cooking skill level 3. Okay, let's go business as usual. What is she doing? Why is she taking so long to harvest this plant? What are you doing, Grandma? Come on now. Oh, she's doing both at once. Okay, gotcha. You only made $181. I thought you would make a lot more than that. My cooking skill just doesn't pay, does it? Okay, learn a new recipe. Yeah. To go take a shower and eat. What is she doing? Oh my god, how many damn seeds is she getting? Do that. That's actually pretty nice. You just flip over like that and make your bed, take a shower, and grab some leftover mac and cheese. Go back to Jacqueline. Okay. You're done yet, Jacqueline? What are you doing? For God's sake. Oh, okay. She did it all at once. Alright, there we go. What is this? What is the check on diet? Oh, okay. All right. Let's talk to the plant. Maybe she'll have some fun talking to it.
Flooch, to your soul, Kev. Bleak cozy!
What?
Adige.
Okay.
Dazopaz. Sans fage.
She was just crying over the plant.
Shalav. Tush. Good luck. Flirtigas. My Deej. 20. Ibitar. Guzlat. Klevichok.
As soon as he's finished eating, you're going home.
My Deej.
Entertained. Fulfilled. Okay, he's done. Squeaky clean. Nice. Okay, that's it, Jacqueline. You're going home. Go. Okay. Clean up. Thank you. Why are you just sitting there? And you know what you're gonna do is, see, what do you have in your inventory? A couple of fish. You have no books, right? Let's see. You know, I do want you to read the... Because if grandmother kicks it, you need to have the hardiness. Handiness skill. So why don't you go do that? Just in case. Like, her is doing good. Alright. Yep, my car is doing pretty good. You finish reading that book, and then Grandma will come over. There she goes. Put the bike away. Good for you. You know what? Why don't you sleep? And, you know what? You can sleep in Randall's bed, and Randall will sleep in your bed. I will give the bed to Randall. I mean, to Jacqueline. And Randall is good for me. Because Jacqueline doesn't need as much sleep, or won't need to hurry her sleep as much as Randall does since he's working. So that's good. Oh, well, it really does take him a long time since he's not a bookworm, huh? Yeah. It's taking him much longer than normal. Or, actually, he's at the normal speed. It's just that, grandma there was... pretty real fast. Okay, Randall Archer has just grasped the basics of handiness. Alright, okay. We read that before. Common household topics break down. Okay, that's good. Okay, really, he has to sleep until 12:30, huh? Okay. All right, Grandma's almost done. Stinky. Sims don't like to stink, more importantly. What was that? Wait. More importantly, Sims don't like other Sims that stink. Okay, she's comfy and she's very hungry. Oh. She smells and she wants to eat. Congratulate Hank. Dear friends or strangers, it doesn't really matter. Your Sims want to offer wedding congratulations to a happy new couple. How are their socializations? Good. Okay, fix your bed first.
Oh, no, but Chibble.
Tell you what. Why don't you have... Just eat leftovers. Eat some macaroni and cheese. What, really? His cell phone was ringing? In the middle of him sleeping? Did he have a thing to switch it off? Okay, nice. Simus Bachelor has been pretty busy lately. Doesn't have time to cook. You've been asked to prepare a nice scoop meal in exchange of some nice cash. Really? Prepare a nice scoop meal and bring it to the Simus Bachelor before time runs out. Okay. Where is the location? Oh, it's right next door. Sure. Now, does he have to prepare it, or? Oh, he does. Okay. Well, she can make it, and he can deliver it. Since she does have a cooking skill, doesn't she? She does. She has one cooking skill. Or he has. Okay. Oh, good. Okay. I knew he didn't have to sleep until 12:30. Thought so. Serve brunch. Autumn salad, that's it. I'll make a quick salad meal for her. Once she use that, I'm gonna go get these plants way back in the other place. Oh, you know what? I'll stop planting these plants, actually. Make sure he doesn't start eating the meal.
Oh, Garv!
What are you doing to that toilet?
Phew.
Okay. Now, it's the weeds here. Tan got him. And she will plant. Alright, let's plant. One seed and plant the other one there. Let's plant a. Oh, you know what? Now let's do the. Plant the one more grape. And these are. Oh, there's some of that nice quality. Okay, gotcha. Any special quality or anything? Okay, nice quality. Plant that, and nice quality one. Plant it, there. And the how about the apples? Did I get a nice quality? I did. So let's dispose of this plant and get a nice one instead. And another nice one. Plant another nice one. Why won't let me? Oh, there are no ashes because your queue is full. Okay. Go for it. Right, now, let's watch him. Make sure he doesn't. I want to mess you, man. Put it down. That's it. I want to put this in my inventory. There we go. Servings of any recipe. I did do that. What's going on? And bring it to this person. That is the cows, right? I just put it in the inventory. Oh, does that have to be in the family inventory or something? It's always that weird sort of thing. This always messes me up. Okay, I'm gonna put this here for a second. And I think you have to have it in your Like family inventory or something weird? Yeah, look here. What the hell is he? What is that he's got there? What is he? What? What does he have that? It's really strange. Okay. Your family inventory can be used to store objects when moving or redecorating. Drag objects onto this panel to put them in family inventory. Okay, it doesn't go there. So let me. Yeah. One serving. Does that mean I have to make a serving or no, grab a serving? That's does that mean I have to grab a plate? Okay, no, don't eat it. Say that, really? I don't,
Mazo! Blasho!
What is she complaining about? What's going on?
Whiff, Mala!
Oh, wait, she can't get there? Okay. I don't know why. This is something I never figured out. This would sometimes happen, and I wouldn't know why. Like, one serving of any recipe. Well, I just made it, so what is the problem? Okay, I don't know why that didn't work. Okay, let's put away. And let's eat it. She can't get to these ones, huh? Okay. Let's get rid of this scraping then. How about that?
Ah! Blizzard! Mazel!
Okay, you can get there. Go get it. That means I can only do two rounds. Three. Every other row. Wow. She improved her guiding to level 3. Jacqueline can now fertilize her garden plants with vegetables, fish, and other odds and ends. Okay. Well, that was pretty good. He needs to clean. Okay. I'll let Grandma clean. Alright, Grandma, what are you gonna do over there?
The wibbles?
Okay, let her do our business. Meantime, go to the bathroom. Yeah. Oh, what's this about? Earn a raise. Okay, let's do that. Gardening skill, and we'll do that. Okay, let me see here. What do I want to do? Heals only a couple hours before work. Oh, it's cooking. You know what? Can I read cooking or what? Okay, okay, where's the cooking book? I think Jacqueline has it. Here it is. I put it on the floor here. Will you be able to read it? It'll be too high a level. Okay, yeah, I thought so. Randall is too skilled to get anybody from a cooking book. Okay. Let's see. What do they want to do? Oh, let's call his friend. Call Sim. That's it. Chat. I will call Claire. Then I'll go talk to Jacqueline. Well, she has to throw away that whole thing, huh? Okay. And let's plant one more. Apple seed, there we go. Plant. Let's plant one here. That's it. I'm gonna have her come over here and
Nipi, lab lord, Najib, Farufala.
Irish level 4. Okay, couple come in an hour. Oh, is he done talking? Okay. Wait, did he? Yes, he did. You know what? Go have a shower real quick. Oh, what is he all about? Entertained. He's having a good time. Okay, come on out and come talk to Okay, I'm gonna go here. Randall gets here, slow as he is. Now. She will talk to him, and then he will go. Because she wants a socialization, so here we go. Let's talk about gardening. There we go.
Harde Gnaski Slurg. Starti Gumav. Kutyaga. Kukulatija. Mizla.
Sapo Iani Snog. Fashu Snoga Donlock.
My car just drove off. Okay.
Kortinuskiga. Wishindazi. Dev Minas.
Oberfrog. Changazor Iker.
Lutzlin.
There you go. Jacqueline. Let's see. Fertilize plants. Give Randall a friendly hug. Can I do that? Or what? Okay, no, he's gone. But I was wondering if I could or not. Jacqueline, you know what I want you to do? I want you to actually dispose of these grapes. And you have to do one of each, huh? Dispose. What are you talking about? Why can't you go there? How can you not get to it? There's nothing in front of it. What was that?
Flurg! Meshka! Flurs! Mezalova!
What are you talking about? How about that one?
Ledna! Meshka! Mesh.
What? There's not even a wall there. Okay, let's, you know what? Let's get rid of that fence, I guess. I mean, this is in the way, or you just do that. I'll tell you what. Here, how about that? I don't know what the problem is here, but
hello, Blurp. Blasho, Malaj, Wef, Malaj.
What is the problem? Okay, you. Let's plant that here. One. Plant two. And That should not be a problem. I am going to do this. I don't know why I can't get to those. Not sure why, but okay.
Ah.
Getting a permanent extra $4 raise per hour. Okay. Earn the raise at work. Great. Alright, let's see here. Fertilize plants. Give her a little friendly hug. Fertilize plants. Okay. Alright, there we go. Okay, we're going good. Let's go to those plants again. The ones I was looking at before. Where were they? Over at the fishing pond. Yeah, okay, here we go. And there's also some fish there. Alright. Oh, okay. Let's. Alright, here we go. What do we have here? What am I going to buy? Let's harvest that. Okay. And what is this? Bell pepper plant. Let's talk to it. Maybe it'll make it grow faster. Oh, I thought that was her. I was like, wow, she got there real fast. Where is she going? Whoa, is there something else to harvest? Oh, there is. Garlic plant, huh? Oh, there's more plants over there. Alright. Little apple trees. So this, what is this? Garlic plant, grapevine, watermelon vine. Gotcha. What about over here? Nothing. Oh, thank God she saw that. I didn't. She just naturally walked over here. Great. Alright, what else is over here? Is there anything else over here to harvest? I didn't notice. What is that? Is that a person? Okay. What is that on the ground? Is that just a rock? Okay, Grandma, what are you doing? It's dark, you know. Did I get garlic? No, just watermelon, huh? Okay, so let's, there we go. Yeah, okay. Nope, I'll have to come back here later, I guess. I really wanted the garlic, but... Now, what are these, rocks? Some kind of rock. Let's ignore them. No, actually, you know what? They might be worth money. Let's grab them. Okay, let's get those. Is it rock? Yeah, collect it. Yeah, it's only 7 o'clock. She still has time. Collect those. I'm gonna collect some stuff. Okay, go home. Oh wow, she found some iron valued at $12. Found her first raw hunk of metal. Found some iron valued at $14. And some iron valued at $16. Okay. Wait, does it cost me $40 to smelt it? If I smelt it, then what? I'll pay $40 just to smelt it and then find out. Okay, well. Okay, you know what? I'll smelt one. The other two I'll sell. going home. There you go. Wow, speedster. You're smoking this. Okay. Boom. The car just ran her over. Ah, that's the difference, I guess, is that cars go real fast. Got it. Okay. Oh, what was that? Randall has left work today, made $209, and congratulations, Randall's impressive performance has earned him a promotion to vegetable slicer, as well as a bonus of $432. Got it. Randall might now slicing nicely the freshest produce with sharp razor cutlery is dire duty, but someone has to do it. It's time for you to warm up to the boss, because from here on out, it'll just take a pinch of schmooze to perfect the dish that is your career. Randall now makes $43 per hour, and works from 3 to 9 still. Okay, good. Alright. Grandma, what are you doing? Okay, what is she doing? Oh, she has to mail the thing away, or what? It cost me $40. Okay, so what happens? I mean, what happens? Let's get rid of all these. Can they sell them all? There we go. Okay, there we go. So they're wanted. And I do want to plant these watermelons. Why can't I plant them? Alright, great, they're nice quality. Oh, she needs level 5 to plant them, huh? Okay. Sell this one piece of watermelon. The other two are nice quality. Perfect. You got a new book around? Here. You know what I will do is I will put away, and I will, is she awake enough to read? Okay, she needs something to eat. Okay. And she'll go to, she will eat some salad and go to sleep. No, actually, I will read, actually. Oh, wait, what are you doing? You say hi to her, or give her a friendly hug, or... Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's talk about my promotion. There we go. Yeah, okay. Go tell her.
Who? Bimnar? What's Zork?
Quashto?
Rizorva.
Nugalad.
Oh, thank you. She gave me a little pat in the back there, a little pat on the shoulder. Let's see how she's doing. Let's be friendly. Yeah, let's be totally friendly and ask about her day.
Kanji Haladobo? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Abu Bambunais and Yala Jablan.
Erfna. Gava, yeah. Bib.
Anjibab.
Alright, let's do one more thing, and then, let's do... Let's just ask if she slept well.
Sobidan Chibadu.
Mm-hmm.
Balia Bandaglan.
What's this? Randall could stand a few hours of fun. Oh, it was fun that was gone, huh? Oh, congratulations, Randall has just improved his charisma skill too. Oh, very great. Write us some over. And with Claire. Yeah, let's do that. Just
and soon?
Horbla. Ovenu vav.
Samin.
Okay, great. Oh, great, they're both at max. Okay. Oh, you know what? Jack, let's clean that first.
Vanita tay.
And Randall will grab some meat leftovers. He'll have some salad. Both of you will have some salad. You eat some salad too. So we can both sit there and talk to each other. Okay, guess not. That was fast. Faster than I thought. Watch some TV there. Enjoy yourself. Take your mop over your dish and oh, she needs to go to the bathroom real bad. Okay. Use the bathroom, take a shower, and go to sleep.
Oh.
You could watch TV, change it to Action World. There you go. What was she doing to the toilet? Again. Okay, I have to clean it at some point, huh? Okay, she'll just go to bed. She needs some fun too. Okay. Okay. That's it, that's it. So, alright, let's get up to 2 o'clock. Okay, that's it. Turn the TV off. Okay. Go to bed. Had some fun. Okay, sleep until 10. Good. What's this? Write some over. Can Jacqueline get anything? No. And I have no idea how to do these recipe things. A serving. Okay, I guess I make pink serve. No, one serving of any recipe, so well, the problem is. Wow, I need a huge amount of cooking to get my skill up, to get to the next level. Okay. 9 o'clock for her, and 10 o'clock for him, apparently. Here we go. Just run away. He's gonna get more sleep than she does. He's gonna get up earlier. Sleep until 9, and that'll be it. Okay, she did wake up before him. See, watch the cooking channel. Let's do that. Let's go have some fun and watch the cooking channel. He needs to get up too. Okay, congratulations. Jacqueline has just moved her gardening skill to level 4, really. She wants to. I'm going to change it to a cooking channel. Make your bed. Something to eat. And, Need some salad, maybe. What's this about? Learn a new recipe. Now, maybe I have to. Any recipe. Maybe I have to learn a new recipe. phone or her? Oh. Second phone, really. That's the phone. He needs to take a shower. What is this? There's a regional grape shortage, so the restaurant is asking all farmers to sell them their grapes until the crisis is resolved. You need to grow three very nice or better grapes and deliver them to the restaurant. Okay, not very nice or better, huh?
I'm Turga.
It might be a while.
Big McGlobe, yeah. Blues!
What happened there? What was she doing about? What was she doing in the bar? Okay, let's grab some food. Eat some salad for breakfast. I don't know why I'm eating salad for breakfast, but okay. Well, lunchtime. A new recipe. Pear arm salad. Yeah, I know that will happen because I'm not going to have you use the toilet and watch some TV. Do the, get your fun level up. Jacqueline needs some food and gets her going. She needs to use the toilet. Wow, she needs to clean that thing. Clean that thing too while she's at it. Clean the shower too. Okay, then she'll tend to her garden.
Tibbly! Barf!
What is she doing? What are you doing there? What a mess.
Nargle.
Change the action world. Okay, now she just got this going. You need this? Cooking. What are her things there? Okay, green them there, good. Okay, Gobble's coming. I couldn't remember if I gave her the neat skill or not. Easy, go to work now. Okay, gotcha. Oh, he has to know his boss well, huh? Before he can
do
so. Get the skill up. Gotcha. I will take this day to suck up to the boss. Just sit there for a bit. Okay, that's it. Get going. Suck up the boss. There we go. And she turned to the garden.
Doibles? Nabs. Ah!
I'm gonna read another book. And I'll start learning about writing.
Nabs. Ah!
Okay. Oh, she has to tend to the trees. Oh, she's really happy. Let's read a book. Read the Point Farmer. A story or something or other. I don't know what that was. What is going on? Is she learning gardening? What is she learning? doing it, though. The chef thinks you're good, but not good enough. You've been tasked with reading secrets of the master chef as quickly as possible. The chef guarantees your work performance will increase. Plus, you just might learn something. Okay. Read secrets of the master chef before times are out to earn performance boost. Okay. Where do I get that? You give it to me? Oh, I did. Okay, you did. Good. All right, fine. I'll go home and read it. Oh, that line is the me finishing the book. I thought it was learning something like a skill. Okay, I got $246. Yeah, she did. She read the book. Okay, great. She needs to go take a shower. Real bad. Go to the bathroom real bad. And possibly go home and go to sleep. He is going to... You're going to read that book. I want you to read it. Go read. Jacqueline, how you doing? You know what? Who could she call? No one. She doesn't know a damn person. Okay. Let's see. Hunger and energy. I talked to my plant. You know, won't they get a nice... Ooh, okay, you know what? Recycle these. Let's say when they're talking to the plants, they should be able to get a they should get a social boost. A little bit, yeah. Just talking to the plants doesn't really cover doesn't really make it for talking with people, but oh, okay, I'm gonna pay the bills. $172. Damn, really? So, you know what? This guy bought all that stuff. Wow, okay. Any more bills I have to get? Let's get mail. How's that? Jacqueline received iron ingot from the local smelting facility. Really? Wow. Iron is one of the most abundant metals on the planet. The punchline for many metal jokes is, it's the finest element, final element produced by stellar nucleosynthesis. Great. It's worth $28. Okay. Can I do anything else with it? No. Sell it for $20. Okay, it cost me $40 to sell it for $28, huh? Alright, let's get rid of this iron. Okay, let's put the book on the ground. You need to eat, then you want to sleep. Eat a salad. Get $54. What happened there? Is it? Oh, okay. That was the stuff I sold. Okay. I'm assuming. Okay.
Sulso, plurg, maja.
Alright, clean up your plate. Alright. Clean the plate, then go to bed. Sleep. There you go. In the meantime, Randall is going to continue reading for a bit. No, he's not. He's going to... Hey, you will. You know what he will do is... Okay, no. Yeah, we'll put it away. Right now. And get something to eat. Eat some salad. There you go. sleep. And with that, I'll call this a final. It's been 50 minutes. That's it. I'm going to fill up these fish bowls at some point. I catch a fish and put it in there. Oh, you know what? Maybe I can put it in there. You got sent fish to be mounted, huh? Okay. Can I put them in the fish bowl? Oh, I can. Okay, let's cancel that. Oh, wait. Okay. Okay, let's give a name to the minnow. Brandy. There you go. Okay, what is this thing worth? $12. Okay, sell it. Any secrets of Master Chef? Okay, that's it. So, thank you for joining me. It was a lot. We just got some regular work done. I'm just trying to get these people up a little bit in their skills. So that they can I do anything to these? Clock is the actual right time, really? 3. Yeah, it is. Wow. Okay. Thank you for joining me. I just want to say, yep, that's it. We're looking at the quality of the plants here. Growing, sprout, okay. Luckily there's no winter that will destroy the plant. Okay, thank you for joining me, and Buddy says I'll say goodbye for now, so tune in next time, we'll see what goes on. Oh, is that fish? Is that the ground, or is that fish? That's the ground, okay. Alright, join me next time, and we will just continue on, so goodbye for now.